ferns. Shadow.
We're finally back out in the woods. And let's see. This is, I told Jason I would catch up. We're out in Duke Forest. And there he goes. It is gorgeous out here. It's dark. It's not that late though. This is just a deeply wooded forest. I've been looking at all the plants and trying to identify some of the things.
What, babe? Oh yeah. This path is somewhat steep. And you can see it, like a little 90 degree turn there. And we will be going down to the water. Talk about a narrow pathway. Oh, look at the moss on those rocks. Really pretty. Jason is ahead. He made it down. And he doesn't run ahead of me. I don't want anybody to think that he does. Like when he ran up the hill and then I fell. Normally we're really close together. I have to turn so I can look at this mushroom. But Jason and I both really like to take pictures and things, and I think we sometimes try to give each other space so that we're each able to do what we want to out here. I better turn around and pay attention to this pathway. Smells like water and fish and rocks and plants and decaying logs. I hope we don't see that bear out here. So where is this? New Hope?
New Hope Creek, accessed through Duke Forest, along Orange and Durham County. New Hope Creek winds its way to Jordan Lake. It ends there.
Cool. It's beautiful. Oh my goodness, there's a heron. I don't think I've ever been so close to one.
Sweat. This should help me lose some weight. So many plants out here. Really, really pretty. Look at that.
Some really pretty flowers right here. Look at that. Especially next to this rock. We are in some really dense growth all along the edge of the water. Looks like that tree's marked for some reason, maybe just to mark the path, I'm not sure, although they usually do that with paint. Step over this log. I would love to see a snake, but we haven't seen one yet. Hear the water getting louder again. This is pretty. There's a lot of sand right here, which happens every so often. We've noticed it along the, you know, most of the times it's just wooded, and then every once in a while you'll get to a place where it's a little bit beachy. So there's my sweetie out there. His beautiful hair. I just saw a large bug. Let's see if it will come out. I'll watch for poison oak, poison ivy. Oh my gosh. I didn't know it was flying. We have to say cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
This rock is so cool. Look how big it is. And when we step out to the edge, there's more rock. And there's the water. And it's beautiful. This is where I'm going to build my house.
This is your front porch where you come out and drink your coffee in the morning.
Yeah. What kind of tree is that?
Well, there's a cedar tree.
Well, I'm talking about the thing that's
the birds
interspersed.
See the birds in it at the top?
They're chickadees.
They don't make a mark of it.
Yeah, it's full of birds. We have to figure out what kind of tree this is.
Well, there's a murder hornet.
Oh gosh. Yeah, that thing was right in my ear.
After getting home and getting cleaned up, it was so nice that I had already prepared something for dinner. Pinto beans with smoked turkey legs cooked in. Oh my gosh, it's so good.